Hey guys! Today I want to share some things I thought to be true but found out to be false before I started studying software engineering. The first topic I want to talk about is the question if you have to be good at math. I'm not that objective here because I was good at math in school, but as far as I can judge, you really don't have to be that good at math, but logical thinking helps a lot. Also, in my studies we only had one math lecture, which was about discrete math, and this lecture was not more difficult than the math we had in school. Here is a list of some topics we had: algebra of sets, set theory, algebra of propositions, powers, roots and logarithms, binary numbers, rules of arithmetic fractions, summation and product notation, and law of syllogism. The next prejudice I had about my software engineering studies was that I thought it would be dry and a lot of theory. In my studies we have a ratio about 2/3 of practice and 1/3 of theory. First we learn some theory and then we apply it, and it's not dry or boring but quite the opposite. Something else I found out to be wrong was that I thought you would need programming skills before you start studying. In my studies we started from zero, but if you have some time left before your studies begin, I would recommend to learn some basic programming skills to have an easier start. And the last worry I had was that I thought it might be a bit lonely working with men most of the time. We are 50 students in my semester, out of which 6 are girls. In all my project groups I was the only female. At first I needed to get used to it, but as my team members were all really nice and funny, it was no problem at all. Which stereotypes did you find out to be wrong? Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day. Bye!